Takedown. Good job.
The Southeast Asian martial art of Pencak Silat holds a world championship every 2 years. The United States Pencak Silat Federation brought a team to Bali, Indonesia to compete with athletes from over 40 countries.
Good job. We have a good support system from the Aussies, coaching also from the sideline.
Again.
Oh, I see Warner's in front here.
Catch it.
That's correct.
Relax, Adam.
Another warning from the ref to Turkey, not to be jumping up and down such as that. Good point. Alright, kid. 1 point, minus the marker against the Turkey. Point.
Move.
2 seconds left.
Against Turkey.
Turkey
guy was good, man. He had some, you know, as we move up, we're getting better and better fighters. But Adam stuck with a good game plan. He used a lot of punches and kept on scoring point, you know? And he got caught in the first round, but I think that was just, you know, just getting used to the stage. But he did it, and alhamdulillah, another win for the USA, unprecedented. 3 wins in a row, so I guess Randy will be the next.
With Randy,
yeah. So we have 4 wins, unprecedented. We're gonna go for gold now. That's, you know, we're not going for bronze, we're going for gold.
Fight against Turkey, it was definitely a tough one, definitely the hardest one I've had so far. There was definitely a lot of flaws in my game that I saw in this particular fight. Threw a bunch of kicks that I could have caught, should have caught. Hindsight is 20/20, but I try to stick to the game plan the coaches had, stick to my own game plan, and it ended up working out. Result was a little bit closer than I wanted. It was 3-2, judges score, but I managed to come out on top, and hopefully we can rectify everything that went wrong before, come in the semifinals 10 times stronger.
Thank you.
Okay, so the match has begun. They both introduced themselves by their style. And they're shaking hands. The ref is telling them what the rules are, reminding them of the rules. Good, they both scored. This is the semifinal match, the last of the semifinal match. These guys are fighting for either silver or bronze position. Abdulmalik's on the other side. He's on the other side. Catch it. Nope. Malaysian is getting points on more than six moves. Seems like a Singapore Malaysian guy is getting the points in a little bit faster than Adam. He's hitting hard. He's been warned again for coming out of bounds. That's a good takedown. Come on, Adam. Man, took him down. And the match begins for round three. Both by the point. Catch it, man. You catch it. Oh, man. Good takedown. Lost his balance. We both got a point. Taking. Oh. Legal hit. Been warned. Minus one. Sportsmanship. Just over a minute. Good takedown. There's 15 seconds left in Adam's fight. He held his ground, just the Malaysian guy was there.